I have a request for a sample of the root of Bacopa monnieri, the so-called Brahmi from the Ayurvedic tradition. This is somewhat surprising because it's usually the aerial parts that are indicated for medicinal use, but a little bit of research shows that the roots, and see how the root strikes straight down from the crown of the plant, is loaded with the bacosides, which are the memory enhancing aspect of the chemistry of the earth.
So I wash out the dirt and make certain that this is really clean. It's going to be difficult to get every speck of dirt out of it. But when I'm preparing these samples for scientists in different disciplines or for companies that manufacture reference samples, I make sure that they're really, really clean. You don't want any cross-contamination from anything that might be in the soil, or indeed anything that might be in the dehydrator at the same time as you're dehydrating the sample. And even the sample is laid out on clean paper to dehydrate so that it doesn't pick up anything from the screen. That's what's needed, is a pure sample, pure water, pure Bacopa, cognition personified.